The whole idea of doing this show, right? So we're gonna figure this out for once. I'm saying we should call it Drink Up.
I think you should call it On the Rocks.
On the Rocks. What do you think, Jeff?
On the Rocks, baby. I agree, because you know what? Drink Up, that's kind of like Bottoms Up, and that could be...
All right, so I've been outvoted. So the other partner who's not here, so there's three of us to do the show together. Right,
exactly.
So it's Andre, the cerebral one, and then, you know, myself, Dr. M, and right. Jeff. So my wife calls him Jokey Jeff, but we don't know if that's the name yet. But I'll tell you what. The show, that's not the show.
I'm not feeling it. I'm not feeling Jokey Jeff. But at least, you sound like Jokey Smurf, is what that reminds me of.
Maybe Julie Jeff.
That's good. Way to take out a demographic.
You got to remember, we got something there. So we got the name right. It is kosher, by the way.
I know it is.
It is kosher.
We don't advertise that. It's like saying that we're organic, you know, then you get like upper crusties involved, and we don't want that.
You get all the moms that are sitting at home that are...
But it is gluten-free.
It's great vodka. I had some.
So you think we should call it...
The show has to be On the Rocks.
On the Rocks.
That's the best part.
I love it.
Then it's On the Rocks. So, Andre, you're not here today, but I guess you got what you want. On the Rocks.
You know what? Listen, you did a commentary on marriage before, right?
Right.
And you said, who's been married the longest time? I was adding up all my marriages, and I think I won. Okay? they said that you ever. I disagree. Okay?
Well, no, you know, he's being a jokester again, but he's got a great wife. She literally lets him work late.
And the best part with my wife is that, you know, in this economy, it's getting kind of tough. You got to make sure you have two sources of income.
Right.
That's why I make sure that my wife has two jobs. That's the only way we make money.
But getting back to Jeff, she literally wants him to work late so he can stay out.
I don't know if that's really why she wants him to work late or just to not be at home.
Right.
Do you have the Ring app where you can check cameras at home?
Listen, I don't even wear a ring, okay?
Well, that made her not file for divorce quicker.
Listen, the best thing about my wife is she wants me to be happy with someone else.
Exactly. Just like her.
Too much information.
In fact, maybe that's why I'm trying to get out of here. I gotta go and check on Jeff's wife.
It's all good. Listen.
I know, you know, Jeff, that was a good joke.
I'm kidding.
Right, that wasn't a joke. I mean, you know, the funniest things are true, right?
Oh my God, all of a sudden I'm in the Tampa version of Vanilla Sky.
Right, listen.
No, so you guys don't know that. Eyes Wide Shut.
Because here's the thing is, I don't know what reality or my dreams differ on. I really don't. And I prefer my dreams, I think.
As a psychologist, you really could write a dissertation, right? You know this.
I think I need to put him back on my couch. But here's a good thing. When we brought Jeff on,
man,
as a team.
I told you I don't go that way.
I love how he goes, when we brought him on, he actually just kind of follows him around. They're like, oh, you're special, buddy. And they give him a little ball and he squeezed it. And he goes, I'm the captain. They go, yes,
exactly.
You are, buddy. You're on the rocks, pal.
Exactly right.
That's it. You are on the rocks, man. You were funny.
Thank you.
That guy is funny.
We found our new host. Hey, listen. Tell everybody again what your name is and spell it out for them.
He's obsessed with my name. Now, my name's Steve Netta.
S-T-E.
Yes, Steve. The K is silent, which is nice. Steve, S-T-E-V-E. I had to think for a second. Netta, N-E-T-T-A. And like I said, my Twitter's at the Steve Netta. And that's my Facebook fan page is Facebook and then / the Steve Netta.
Is your schedule posted on your
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, whenever I do shows or I'm going to be in an area, I'll send out tweets, I'll send out Facebook.
But make sure you post all that on Todd's Vodka's page, too.
Oh, okay, yeah, I'll definitely link to it, yeah.
I like the
page, trust me.
And when you're talking about an area, you're talking about the waist down, right?
Exactly.
All right, so, Steve, we appreciate you coming out.
Thanks for having me, Dr. Ram. Thanks for having me, Jeff. I appreciate it.
I'm glad you helped us with the name.
Thank you. I love the show. But I'll tell you what.
You'll be checking 31 cents a month.
We actually did try some of this vodka earlier. It's amazing. So go out, buy that. That's the best part of all of this. Thanks for having me, guys.
All right, man.
Thanks,
baby. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Take care, guys.
Okay.